Hello everyone! Today I'm going to cook eel fish with bamboo soup and pumpkin. Lemongrass and lemon basil from my garden. Ingredients are smoked dry eel fish, fermented bamboo shoot, lemongrass and lemon basil, pumpkin, ginger, garlic, and onion. I'm using mustard oil as it gives the best flavor. While the oil is being heated up, let's crush the lemongrass. Break the eel fish into small pieces. The oil is ready now, so let's put onion and fry till it becomes soft and golden brown. Freshly crushed ginger and garlic. Some Szechuan peppercorn. The crushed lemongrass. Now the eel fish and fry for a while. Salt, some chili powder, turmeric, and matcha, which is a Manipuri spice. Now it's time to put the pumpkin, followed by fermented bamboo shoot. Mix it well. And put some water and stir in between. The dish will be cooked in approximately 20 minutes. Garnish with lemon basil or mayang mathol. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.